My father took me to the cinema and we went to Little Odeon. And yes, of course, the moment I left that cinema auditorium, I thought I was Luke Skywalker. I actually still think I'm Luke Skywalker today.